referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. And this is going to be a throw. Christensen. It's looking good, this move. Madsen. Lenny Sowa. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Taken on the full. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. A lot of attention on the new player today, even in this pre-season friendly.
Yeah, he'll be feeling that attention, all eyes on him, and that can make you a little nervous, but it's a good opportunity for him to settle in.
Ring. Nouri. Very safe goalkeeping to make the stop and keep hold of the ball. Christensen. Sorensen. Well, that's gone back to him. Will be a corner. And he takes the shot, and he's missed it. Christensen. Pass back, that's lovely. Could be dangerous. Christensen. Madsen. Christensen. Madsen. Lenny Sowa. Now he can cross it. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. Christensen. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Couldn't put it on to the target.
Oh, unlucky. He's lost his marker, and he's done ever so well to do that, but the final bit was eluding him.
Christensen. That's gone back to him. Madsen. He's coming forward with some danger. In with a chance, and he's put it in for the goal.
Finish to take it on first time like that and to get the accuracy.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Sorensen. The added time is 4 minutes. In quickly. It's a simple save, really, from a soft header.
Yeah, straight at him.
And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. At half-time, we have got a low-scoring half, but we have got a team that's in the lead, which means... Well, the drainage is very good these days, but it's going to be tested to the full here. It's an awful day. Sorensen tries his luck. Well, that's a wasteful moment because he's put it way over the top.
Well, to get so far underneath the ball in that manner, it's a poor one for a player at his level.
Christensen. Lenny Sowa. That's the way to win the ball back. Eriksen. Home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Nouri, support coming up on his left here. Now they can use some width, that's a good pass. Oh, trying to get clear, but he's offside.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick, he can afford to give the defender another yard.
Lenny Sowa. Oh, in goes the cross. I hand it to the defenders there, because that looked dangerous to them. They did very well. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Where there's life, there's hope. But there's not much life in the game.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball. Quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
And he headed it goalwards. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Christensen, and back it goes. Going to cross it. No doubt about that, goal kick. Top-class save and top-class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
Going to be a substitution here for the home side. Christensen. And now a throw-in. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Sorensen. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. Christensen. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Here's the cross. Really responsible defending. And a difficult time for his team. Great tackle. It's always tough for players when they are substituted. It's more, of course, a regular occurrence these days with more and more subs being allowed, but the crowd aren't helping, are they? You don't want to be taken off, and you don't want to be taken off in this sort of atmosphere.
You don't, but it comes with the territory, and the manager, I think, just feeling it's that time in the match where he needs a little bit more energy in that middle of the park.
Santin.
Oh, you can't believe it. It's an own goal at this time in the game.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Oh, that's a dreadful time for an own goal, if there ever is a good one. And there we are, final whistle. Draw here, but nothing really on offer for a winner or a loser either.
Talking like we used to do. It was always me and you. Shaping up and shipping. Check me in and check me out. Do you like walking in the rain? When you think of love, do you?